when the coup happened, it's just like somebody switched off the light. Just like.
This is not the world like the two countries like Russia, like Ukraine. But in Myanmar, we are not fighting with the other country. The killings our people.
We're gonna finish their fight. And we were trying to go back to our old life. Rich or poor, we don't care.
Reporter Plus, Birmanie, unie contre la junte, à voir sur France 24 et France24.com.